The biggest challenge for any supplier to this, to meet the whole goal of the Honorable Prime Minister would be to deliver the product at the cost price, at the cost at which it could be really affordable in the housing sector. So we at Doorset has been working on this in last more than 1 year now, that increasing in efficiency at the group level, at the plant level, talking of the alternate material, so that the quality and the productivity of the product, or the quality of the product, is same what it is used to be in the earlier times. So I don't think it is a challenge, but yes, we have to change the mindset of our people and the customer, that alternate material would also be a big source of reducing the cost of the product to match the requirement for the affordable housing.
Sir, do you see any changes after GST being implemented in real estate sector?
The structured and the and mostly the organized player have an upper edge now, wherein they can be the real-time suppliers to all the products. Because in the building material industry, the biggest chunk was in the unorganized sector, whereas the organized sector would have a very important role now, and there will be a green level playing field for any supplier for meeting the demand.
Sir, what's your stand on RERA? How you think? Is it a little weak law or it's strong?
It's really a sound law, wherein the end customer, who was always have been a sufferer, not getting the commitments from the developers to deliver, would have an assured time return, wherein he would be able to get his housing and his apartment at time. So I think that's a good move from the government side. We are now planning to invest. We have started already investing, and in both in terms of capital investment and in our R&D and process engineering, in order to deliver the right product with the affordable price to the end customer, who would be the real estate developer. Increasing the efficiency, investing in semi-automation and fully automation, so that the volumes that are about to come would be a huge volume that we have to cater to the end customer. The buyer should be really have a confidence that the times have gone, wherein they were not sure when their investment would give into their result. But with the strict laws by the government, which are really very positive, so any investor or any actual end customer has very assured time return, wherein he would be able to get the apartment. See, again, it is a correction which is taking place. It's not the real, recession. There is always a correction phase in any industry. Real estate is one of them. So in a horizon of next 1 to 2 years, this correction would completely take over. And once the correction has taken place, so that will have a very steady and a very constant playing field for every player to play. My name is Rajesh Bansal. I am the Managing Director of Doorset Kaba Security System. We were incorporated in the year 1996, and we are the one or two leaders in the country for architecture, hardware, security systems, and access barriers.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.